India's medal tally currently stands at 14, and I have with me the agency that has scored the most number of medals at Cannes Lions 2024, and that's Ogilvy.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, Neeta.
Guys, come a little forward so that we can all catch you on the mic.
Yes.
So, Kainas, tell me this time, what would you feel is more important, winning for younger brands, smaller brands, and putting a global spotlight on them, or winning for the big brands?
I think you should win for the best idea. It doesn't matter whether the brand is small or big. I think what matters is that the idea should be relevant to the brand, supported by the brand, and it should be kick-ass.
And another thing, Sukesh, consistent year. Ogilvy has been consistent year after year. I don't remember a year when you've come back without a medal. But what do you think about this year's performance? Are you happy?
Happy, not happy, happy. Because I think we came here with a great body of work. And like I always say, the work that has been loved, seen and loved by people in India, across the world. And we always hope that we do better, and hope is exactly what we believe in. But we will come back. We'll come back hopefully with even better work next year that gets us better medals, gets us more tally. And I just want to add to what Kenan said. This is the best celebration of the bravest ideas, and ideas that people, when we put out there in public domain, it's not just our community, it's not just advertising community or marketeers. Common public should look at it and say, oh wow, that's how we will feel. We will win back love for advertising. People must fall in love with the work and not us fall in love with our own work.
And Harsha, tell us, what do you think about India's performance overall? I think last year we had 25 medals. This year we're standing at 14. We have another day to go, but still, do you think we can... Is it good enough, according to you?
I would say every year comes with its unique set of, you know... work and its work attributes. Every year the jury differs, and finally it all is a matter of what happens with that select bunch of people in each jury room. So while yes, I know it can get extremely comparative and let's say competitive in terms of, you know, last year we had so many numbers and India had so many numbers, but honestly, because we celebrate our best work year upon year, and we have been doing it for a decade and more decades even for people before us, I don't think it matters beyond a point, because in a way, it's like, the crop of the season. For this year, I think, for example, like Sukesh said, we believe we had some amazing, at least as far as our Ogilvy India work is concerned, I think we had a great depth and width of work. Probably in terms of overall numbers, India, and maybe even as we have done better in some other years in terms of numbers, but I don't think it affects us. As long as we know that it was all work which met the brief, which worked wonderfully for our brands, which our consumers have loved, which our clients are thrilled with. What happens in the jury room? Yeah, of course, it's basic nature to be disappointed if it doesn't score big, but we are extremely happy with it. So we don't think the comparison will matter.
And India rocks, absolutely. And I think we have the best talent, we have the best minds, and I'm very certain that some of the people that we admire in our industry and some of the people back home that we totally, talk to, and people who call each other and say, hey, I like your piece, and hey, I like your piece, to all of them, to everybody back home, this is just maybe one little bump, but I know and I'm certain that we as a country will come back and we will own these red carpets behind once more. I know that. I have no doubt about it.
And just one last thing, there are a few people in our office in Ogilvy India who won their first Lion this year, and we are super happy for
them. They're here with us. They're here with us, and all it takes is one Lion to get the hunger within you to win more Lions. So as a leader of Ogilvy, we have always been saying, encouraging people, bring more people here. So to everybody back home in India, bring more people here, let them see, let them feel the hunger, and then I'm sure as a combined collective group, we can sing some amazing songs like we have in the past, and let people look back and say, ye log kaun hai yaar, ye kahan se hain sab.
And one last big shout out to, I know it seems like the correct thing to do, but we mean it beyond that, because all our people, of course it's a given, all our partners, all our tech partners, media partners, but behind each of those pieces that won across and across even the campaigns, we believed in our heart were the best in the world, and that's why they were here. Each of our client partners, they genuinely walk the talk.
The hunger.
the way they have been with us for any of these pieces, because many of these pieces are pioneering pieces. Yeah. You don't know what to do when you hit the next roadblock, and these every bunch of clients over there.
You can't do it. Yeah.
And they have stayed up with us.
They've been amazing. Like, so thank you guys. Yeah. I mean,
and for staying up with us.
Thank you for
the shortlist, requesting, chasing. Just like our agency back home, we have partners who are like an agency, like us internally, and they've been, you know, what's happening, is the result come out, has it not come out? So it's amazing. I mean, what else can you ask for when your partners not just make the work happen, but they stand with you all the way? And if they didn't convert, you know what they said? Koi nahi hota hai, agli baar aayenge wapas.
Yeah,
that's amazing.
That's been the spirit.
We're lucky to have them, and we're lucky, and thank you to all of them.
And thank you, Neeta.
Yes,
for fabulously bringing stories from here back home.
Yes, I always being the cheerleader for India. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, guys, for that wonderful chat.